Welcome, Liberans. I want to say thank you for being here. Thank you for being back. Okay, Liberans. So what is happening? Liberans, this is a third quarter. It is the month of July, August, and September. So, Liberans. Wow, it is wonderful. Kick up your feet, Liberans, okay? So you have the energy of kick up your feet, and it is going to be a very happy, positive period, Liberans. Whatever is happening and transpire, I see the energy of the sun. Some of you are going to be getting your energies back. This is not an energy of success. It is just getting back your energy. So you're going to be feeling as if you can take on the world in this quarter. Please remember to like and share this reading. It is for the month of July, August, and September. So it's a month where you're going to be getting back your energies. You're going to be moving forward. You are going to be kicking up your heels, and you're going to be realizing how wonderful this is and how positive this is going to be for you, Liberans, especially in business. So if you Liberans have your own business, I see that this is going to be a positive three quarters that is going to be happening for you, Liberans. And it's going to be absolutely fabulous. So what is the message for the three quarters is that your wishes and dreams is going to be coming true. I see you're very happy because you're now financial stable. This is really affecting like people who have their own business or have started out on their own, and this is going to be good. You have the energy of the star, and that is the center. So I see it is a really a new sort of a vitalized energy that is coming up for you, Liberans, and this is going to be very positive, where you're leaving issues and situation behind. So you're coming in on a very, very positive note, going out also on a very positive note, because there is going to be a situation with information endings that is going to be transpiring. Some of you are going to decide whether or not you stay with a corporation, institution, or you're going to be moving forward. But whatever is the situation that is happening and transpiring, you are going to be realizing the truth of situations around you, and that you're going to be feeling so energized and realizing that you can move forward within a sort of really seeing the potential of moving forward in your life in a really positive direction. So this is good. So let's look at the month of July for you. Liberans is going to be fantastic. The Nine of Cups is coming up, and this is going to be good. So if you start a new job, the worries is going to be over, because some of you are going to be happy you started a new job. Some of you are going to be happy because things are going good at work. You feel good. You're connected with the people at work. It is positive. You feel a positive alignment with you and the people around you. Teamwork is good at work. People are communicating. Everything is clear. So you Liberans in the month of July, when it comes to work or business or whatever is transpiring, it is an happiness. Finally, it's as if whatever you're doing, people are liking it. People are connecting with you. You know, the communication, whatever you're saying, this is just good. Social media, people are just loving you for who you are. And this is a wonderful, positive alignment of energy. So July is good in work and business for you, Liberans. It is a positive month, where you is as if you're energetic, you have an energetic feelings of what is coming up. Then we are looking at the month of August, another wonderful, wonderful month for you, Liberans. You are happily, successfully overcoming a situation. The cycle is not yet over, whatever that was transpiring, whatever the problem is and was that was affecting you. You are now definitely going to be coming out of this situation. Some of you were dealing with a cancer, whoever this cancer is, and you are going to be successfully overcoming this cancer. Some of you had some legal issue with a cancer, and I see whatever this legal issue is and whatever a Cancer and an Aquarian. So some of you were dealing with a Cancer, the energy of a Cancer and Aquarian, where there has, this is a situation where some unseen things that was transpiring and affecting your life, and it has to do with a Cancer and a Aquarians that was you know, like blocking your life or placing block in your work life, the frequency or energy level. It was an Aquarian and a Cancer, and I see that this is going to be resolved, and you're going to be coming out of the month of August really feeling success, celebrating over a situation where there was some confusion or some miscommunication that was there, and I see you Librans are going to be happily overcoming this at your work. So positive alignment for energy and for the people who were in other jobs, and you start a new job, I see that you are going to be happy balancing out the energies with you guys. So as we look at the month of September, another wonderful positive energy in the month of September, especially if you work in government institutes or organization, a really positive alignment of energy that is going to be coming up for you Librans. And if you are an investigator or that sort of a thing, I see you are going to be absolutely connecting. And your bosses, I see some of you Librans could be asking for forgiveness for whatever that is or transpiring. So that is the over line energy. So when we look at September, especially for the business people, you're sitting well in the month of September. Whatever is transpiring in September with business people, this is really looking well. And if you are serving, I see that people are going to be so you know, open for this service that you Librans are given, and this is going to be good. I see balance and healing. Whatever is transpiring, there is definitely balance and healing. And if you look at the overall energies in the month of September, this is just going to be so positive. It's as if you Librans are just, you know, feeling the energies, but also in the work atmosphere, it is also good. Some of you Librans could be working for yourself. Some of you could be asking for a new contract, however that is coming up, and however that is going to be affecting your world, I see you're going to be bringing some balance in your world. There is no success. This is more of you regaining energy because you're kicking up your feet. You're feeling good. You're feeling good going to work. Some of you could be returning to work in September. So this is also why you're so happy, because you could be returning to work in September. So I see all the worries you're seeing clearly. Communication is clearly. You're now, it's as if the sun has opened up a new evolution and a new energy where they're showing up and as showing you up a situation of some unseen things that was happening on the work floor and in your business that you were not aware of. And especially whatever that was transpiring, the truth is coming out. People are seeing the truth. People are understanding this corporation, whoever is working with a huge government corporation, I see they could be, you could be asking them for mercy. Whatever is transpired, this is a situation where some of you could be asking for your excuses. So be aware of this, because if you notice, it's like a government corporation institute to find out what some of you Librans have done, and I see you're trying to ask and ask for excuses that you have done this. But whatever is transpiring, I see a company and personnel officer, you could be asking the personnel officer not to report it, but I see they're still going to report whatever it is. So some of you Librans are having some issues in a company, especially in the month of September, where I see they're going to be, personnel officer is going to be pulling you up on something, whether your work permit is not good, whether your information is not good, whatever is transpiring, some full documentation. And I see some of you Librans are begging and asking that they don't report it, but they're going to be reporting it. So I don't know what is that about. Some of you could be what exactly that is all about is, if you would like to know what that is all about, is for the house to see what is the extended, because this reading is going to have an extended deal, and follow us to the extended deal, because what I'm seeing here that is coming up with this, because this is going to go, they're going to report to this, because this is personnel officer, and they are going to be reporting this, because I see it's as if you're asking them not to report it, and I see they're going to be reporting whatever it is. So I see some issues with documentation, paperwork or something, and they have found out something about you Librans, okay, and they are going to be issuing this to government, and I see you're there asking them not to report it, but they're still going to report it. Yes. Yes, Librans, this reading is going to be, it has an extended part. So follow us to the extended part. Remember that these readings are timeless. Whenever you pick up this reading is whenever you were supposed to have this reading, okay? So whatever is happening and transpire, whenever you pick up this reading, it is whenever you were supposed to have this reading. Truths are going to be coming out, and this is going to be good because I see it's going to be bringing balance, okay? And if you notice, Librans, you guys have like a really happy period, because it's as if some of you finally are going back to work. It's as if business is going good for you, Librans. It's as if some of you started for yourself. That is going good. You are happy. You're realizing that, yes, this is what I was meant to do. This is where I should be, in a corporation institution. However, that is coming up and is transpiring. You Librans are totally connecting with yourself. And that is really, really positive, because it is showing that you have now connected with who you are and your divine life purpose or your divine life part. And you Librans are really going to be having these 3 months is going to be 3 months of happiness and joy. So however that is coming up and that is transpiring, I see you Librans are going to be aligning with the right energies, and it's going to be finding out who you are and how you are going to be dealing with certain situation and certain issues that is going to be coming up. So business and work looks good, business, work and career. So if you're applying for a student loan and that sort of a thing, I see that is just going to be going smooth, simple. It's just going to be absolutely positive. So Librans, I gotta go. So check out the extended of this reading. Remember to really share these reading. If you want to find out who and how is this going to apply to you, I would say use the link below. In order, it will take you to my website, and you can buy 3 of these readings. It's just 15% off, so it's good. I love you guys. I gotta go. So follow us for the extended of this reading. All right.